Welcome to yet another time of Celebrate Your Moment with Joy. Today I would like us to focus on being humble irrespective of the achievement you have in life, because life is short and what we need to do is to impact others with whatever skills we have, with whatever talents we have. Right now I'm in Bagro or airport. This was not planned, but this was according to our mission trip team, but it was a divine one, and I want to believe it was on a divine purpose so that we can claim this place for Jesus. And I want to believe that God is going to bring us yet again here. Why? Because there is more mountain to be captured. And I'm also focusing on Philippians 2 verse 5 to 11. It focuses on what Jesus did. Though he was the Son of Man, he did not count it as anything to be equal with God, but he humbled himself even to the death of the cross. Why? Because he had humility, and humility brings exaltation, but exaltation brings humility. So it is better that we continue focusing on celebrating our moment wherever you are. If you are in a low status, know your time is coming and God will bless you. Again, our motive is to encourage people to get off negativity or negative attitude to positive attitude, and embracing every moment as a moment that you can achieve something in your life. The Lord bless you. Thank you.